Hi, Betsy, how are you?
We are fine.
So, in the last conversation I heard, recently you celebrated your birthday.
Yes.
And you got gifts, so many gifts.
Yeah.
Yes.
Wow. So, what is today's special then?
We can't wait to hear about the third gift that Jesus got.
Third gift, yes. So, we saw the gold, frankincense, and the third one is
myrrh.
Okay. So, you know, this represents humanity. That God came in the form of man is mortal, right? Because this is mortal body. It's going to die one day. Jesus also came with a body like this to represent that the wise men has brought myrrh. Myrrh is a resin, or a resin that is obtained from a sap of a native tree which is in Middle East and Africa. You know, normally this resin is applied over the dead body. Have you heard about mummies?
Yes. Then
you know, there's
Egypt?
A film in, right, about mummies.
Yes.
And in Egypt, normally they used to embalm the body with all this kind of balms that keep the body as such alive.
Oh.
So myrrh is one of that, you know, kind of balm that shows Jesus came into this earth in the form of human. So we saw gold for royalty, frankincense for deity, and myrrh for humanity. So Jesus, you don't want to worship Jesus as far like this or thinking about afar. He is a person, or he is a God who is near to you. My dear people, Jesus came in the form of human being because he wants to connect with you. Connect with this Jesus and worship him with all what you have. Give the gifts that you deserve in your life. Honor him with all of whatever and whatever you have. And may this day be a blessing to you.
And God bless
you.